and we can double click to understand what is being displayed in the project video for the multiple video tracks. Make sure the tracks are laying on top of each other. And first in the video, we can see the audio peak marks.
That's pretty cool. One hand. I'm loving it.